Hello, artists. In today's lesson, we learned that artists can use words and pictures to use their voice and make change in their communities. We're going to take an idea from the Black Lives Matter murals that we looked at today by using letters and turning them into art. Today, I want you to get a white piece of paper and you're going to use a black crayon first. I want you to create letters, any letters you want, but I want you to spread them around your page and I want them to be large enough that we can add patterns and designs inside of them. These letters do not have to be perfect letters. You can make them creative. I'm gonna make the capital B over here. And I might make the shape of this B a little bit different than how I would normally make a B, because I'm an artist and this is my artwork and I'm gonna change how that B is gonna look. There. I might make an A someplace else on my paper. I'm not writing words, I'm just creating letters. I can turn my paper, maybe I'll make the letter P. My artwork might end up looking like the alphabet, only a really creative and artistic way of doing the alphabet. Maybe I'll put the letter D. E, S, that S almost goes off the page. Maybe a Z, Z's are fun, that's a zigzag line. You know what? Miss Null just broke her black crayon because she's pressing hard, but that's okay. I want you to fill your whole page with letters. Maybe this one will be an R. What other letters could I make? A J. Maybe this will be like a curlicue J and an N. This N is connecting to that E and it sort of goes off the page. A G, maybe I'll make this G a little bit smaller. H. Fill your paper. An O. O's are fun. I might make a lot of O's because I can put a lot of designs and patterns inside. When you're done creating your alphabet design, I want you to use crayons to make designs that repeat.